Two interesting facts from year 1659. February 2, Jan van Riebeek produces the first South African wine, at the Cape of Good Hope. Spanish Infanta Maria Theresa brings cocoa to Paris.